She worries too much about her age. She's always talking about how things were back when she was my age.
It's one of those conspiracy theories. It's like everybody's out to get her. She's paranoid. It's like, you know, if you just believe in yourself, she'd be okay. But how do you help somebody like that with a chip on her shoulder?
She blames everyone else for her problems, and it's just never her fault. She's just really
trying. She was not even in charge of this situation. She was just so controlled.
She's always trying to control everything. She's always trying to control every situation.
She only scratches her longer than anyone else on her. She tries to control all the time.
She makes everything up and so much more.
You know, she just too weary to discuss her thoughts. It's all these little confessions, this guilt that she's giving to me. I think she's just kind of buddy. She's all acting like she's a little busier than everyone else. Like whatever she's doing is so much more important. I mean, I understand the whole ethical thing. You know, getting money to the poor, being needed. But I'm pretty sure I saw her coming and going from the student center the other day. And all that money she's still wanting. The pressure she's giving herself. Control. That's the word. She's just always trying to remember. All the time. Control. Control. Control.
That one was so cool. I mean,
She's great, but I love her. Sometimes you're in the middle of telling her something, and it's something really important, and you think she's listening, and you think she's really with you. But then all of a sudden she'll wrap up and ask you what you're all about.
She has no energy. She needs to get out and do a little exercise instead of laying around.